costume at like Victoria Moon, ako bilang estudyante, makakatulong ako upang mabawasan ang kaso ng COVID-19 sa ating bansa at sumunod sa mga protocol na ito.
Number 1 is stay at home. Manatili lang sa bahay kung wala namang importanteng gagawin sa labas upang di makakuha ng sakit. Wash your hands. Ugaliin magugas ng kamay upang maalis ang mga dumi na kumapit dito. Always sanitize. Lagi tayong mag-alcohol para maging malinis palagi ang ating mga kamay. Wear your face mask. Ugaliin laging nakasuot ang face mask upang lagi tayong protektado sa virus. Drink your vitamins. Ugaliin din uminom ng vitamin para mas lumakas tayo at di agad tamakas. Vaccination. Kailangan natin magpabakuna para may panlaban tayo sa COVID-19 upang di agad tayo tamakas. Social distancing. Lumayo at umiwas sa maraming tao upang mapanatili na lagi tayong ligtas.
So kaya rin na ano ka rin eh, oras na ilang paluluwas.
We are living during difficult times because of the pandemic.
Those challenges can affect us emotionally and physically.
It's hard to keep the same routine when you are physically distanced from others, especially if you are high risk of getting infected of the coronavirus. That's why faring meals a special challenges.
That's why we're here to give you some tips that support you to boost your immune system, to fight the viruses in your surroundings.
Eat nourishing meals like those rich in fruits and vegetables, lean protein, and whole grains. Those foods can help your body and mind healthy during the pandemic.